make me fantasize.
Her curves, she's sexy.
Her ass is a spaceship I want to ride.
Her ass,
she's sexy. She wants the boo, but you're hogging her. You're guarding her. She wants the boo. She wants the boo.
So, I'm officially a director. No more 10-minute videos for me. I can go the distance. Good to go. I guess I'm just doing this as an update. I don't have to be at school for another 10 minutes, but I still have to go at 8:10 for journalism. Today we decided the theme, but unfortunately it's kind of just a little bit
top secret.
Yes, so, I can't exactly tell you what our decision is there, but I can beat around the bush and say mine won, or something else. I think ours will win, but Curtis's is really good too. I don't think the soundtrack one will win, or Valerie's will win, but I think either Curtis's or ours will win, because Valerie's would need us to do more work, and the other one was already used in 95, so gotta be different. Yeah, so that's that. I'm getting more nervous because I'm graduating this year. I stopped talking to Ian. He was my friend in Kelowna, but I'm not talking to him anymore. And, I've been talking to Mike a lot, and Bryson. Bryson likes to phone me every night, almost. Last night he was freaking out about his friend, and I was like, well, call him. And he's like, well, he's not answering his cell. I'm like, so call his house? He's like, but it's late. I'm like, well, then you obviously don't care enough, so shut up. Yeah, I thought it was justified. Whatever. Yes. This is me. I don't know. I feel like doing a makeup video just because Filthy Whore did one, and that other lady did one, and so I was just like, oh. It's not a very good one, though, because I don't really like to wear a lot of makeup. But, oh well. So, I sound kind of out of it, I guess. I did my article for the yearbook about locker decorations. I hope it turns out well. I just got to go to school early and see people in their lockers and find a few lockers to put in my article. That'll be good. My room is almost done. I'm just on the baseboards now. And then you'll see beautiful, beautiful walls behind me. Inside of all this. Not that you can see it. Because what? My light burnt out and they gave me a crappy cheap bulb that doesn't light up my room like the old one used to. So, oh well, I guess. Yeah. So, next Friday, all of the chickens will be here. All of them. All of them, all of them, all of them. All of them. Jesse and, well, I don't know about Jesse. She's the only one I don't know about because Andrew's never allowed to sleep over anywhere. But that's okay. I was going to think about my mom phoning her mom, seeing what was up. But as far as I know, Christine, Karen, Michelle, Sam, me, and Marika are all there. Well, this is my house, so I would hope I was there. Besides that, nothing much is really new. This video is going to be under 10 minutes because I got to go to school, but, this was just an update. Oh, and I found a gnome for Pimp My Gnome 2. Hold on. I think this one's in dire need of pimping. His hat reminds me of a condom. I don't know if it's supposed to do that. I was thinking about pimping this one goth, and now there's a gnome across my street, so then once I'm done pimping this one goth, like the viewer requested, then I will switch this one with the one across the street and see what they do in the morning. That would be sweet. Okay. I'm gonna go, though. So, say goodbye to Mr. Creeper Gnome. Isn't he creepy? Okay. Well, everybody. This is, Amy just signing off. Ciao. Be good. Live long and prosper. Do something original with your lives and leave a comment about it. Just be like, oh, be pleased, I did this. I don't know. Do something. Oh, statistics are through the roof, but I don't really have time. Okay. I'm going now, so I will vlog. Vlog. Hey there. Okay. Peace.